it is imperative that you do not speak or respond to the IRS contacting you until you seek the representation of a qualified tax attorney. For the latest on IRS criminal tax audits, see our blog, linked in the description of this video. And be sure to call managing partner Kevin E. Thorn of the Thorn Law Group for his expert opinion today.